How do you determine the exact number of solar panels you'll need to power your electric vehicle? We break down everything you need to know, from calculating your EV's energy needs to determining the number of solar panels needed. Buckle up and let's get started. You know, Larry, in 2020, I installed a solar system on my roof, and at the time I did not own an electric vehicle. But I always thought to myself that I would probably purchase an electric vehicle sometime in the future, and I was clueless to know how many additional solar panels I would need in order to cover that EV's needs. So how do you go about that?
Yeah, there's a couple of numbers here that are important, Warren. One is, how much do you use your EV?
Yeah.
How many miles are you going to drive that thing every day? Let's look at an example and just kind of see how this math works. Let's assume that you're driving the EV 20 miles a day.
Okay.
Let's just use that number. EV efficiency is generally going to be about 3.5 miles per kilowatt hour.
Okay.
So it does vary some from vehicle to vehicle, but generally speaking, it's usually between 3 and 4 miles per kilowatt hour. So if you drive your EV 20 miles a day, 20 divided by 3.5, that gets us about 5.7 kilowatt hours per day that you need to drive your vehicle. If we take that 5.7 times 365, that gets us about 2,080 kilowatt hours needed through the whole year.
Right.
So that kind of gives you an idea of what you're looking at. Generally speaking, a solar system is going to produce about 1.2 kilowatt hours for every kilowatt size system.
Right.
So if I take that 2,080 kilowatt hours, divide it by 1.2, I get about a 1.7 kW system.
And so then depending on the efficiency of the panels or the size of the panels, that's how many extra panels you would need.
Yeah. So if you have a 500 watt panel, you need about 3 or 4 additional panels for that.
Right.
But then if you drive your EV 40 miles or 60 miles or 100 miles a day, you need to adjust the math there.
Sure.
Generally speaking, if you take the total miles divided by 12, that's going to get you in the right range.
Okay. That's an easy calculation.
The right size system.
So assuming I know now that I need 2 or 3, maybe 4 extra panels to cover my EV usage, how much is that going to cost?
So before I get into that, I'll just mention we do have an EV calculator on our website that goes over these numbers.
Yeah.
So you can plug in the miles that you drive per year and the miles that your EV goes per kilowatt hour, and it will help you understand how many panels you need, what the cost is, those types of things, and give you more information on that. But the basic formula, Warren, if you add these panels in with your original installation,
right?
You know, you do it all at one time, and you're adding, let's say, 4 more panels, and let's say it's 2 kW, which is 2,000 watts, it's about $3 a watt.
Okay.
So generally speaking, you're adding 2 kW, you're adding about $6,000 to your system cost.
So as Larry mentioned, you don't need to crunch the numbers yourself. You can use our EV solar panel calculator. Just enter your annual mileage and EV efficiency, and you'll instantly see how many solar panels you need, plus the estimated installation costs. No email, no personal information required, just quick, accurate results. Try it now using the link in the description below. But before you go, please don't forget to like this video and drop a comment and let us know what you learned. Thanks for watching.